problem in Winnipeg. Tonight, a number of agencies across the city are taking a stand.
We need to be there when they're working. We need to be there when some kid wants to really get out of a gang.
Floyd Weeb is one of more than 100 members of the Gang Action Interagency Network, or GAIN. In 2003, Weeb's son TJ was murdered after becoming involved in drugs. This morning, the group hosted a workshop to develop a plan to combat the escalating problem in our city. Weeb says the pull of gang life is often stronger than one agency or group to tackle alone.
Sometimes it's been forced upon them, sometimes it's generational, but they really, at the end of the day, once you get past the bravado, once you get past that thick part of that, you know what, they're just a kid, and all they want is someone to love them, someone to care for them, and that's what gangs provide, unfortunately.
The group says it needs the help of all agencies, governments, and former gang members to come up with a viable alternative for young people involved in gangs. GAIN will also work with school divisions to expand the plan.
It costs the government